बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। टुडे वी विल डू द रिवीजन ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 4, दैट इज़ हिस्ट्री ऑफ पाकिस्तान, एंड वी विल स्टार्ट द रिवीजन ऑफ टू शॉर्ट क्वेश्चंस ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। द फर्स्ट शॉर्ट क्वेश्चन इज डिस्क्राइब द पॉइंट्स ऑफ द रेजोल्यूशन ऑफ सिक्योरिटी काउंसिल फॉर द सोल्यूशन ऑफ कश्मीर इशू। कम टू द बैकग्राउंड फर्स्ट, सिक्योरिटी काउंसिल पास्ड टू रेजोल्यूशन फॉर द इशू ऑफ द कश्मीर। They were passed on 12th August 1948 and the second one was on 5th January 1949. These resolutions were accepted by both India and Pakistan. Now come to the main points of these two resolutions. The first point was ceasefire line. War may be stopped immediately. A ceasefire line may be drawn between held Kashmir and Azad Kashmir under the supervision of United Nations Organization. The second point of this resolution was withdrawal of troops. Both the governments may withdraw their troops from Kashmir. Third point was referendum. Referendum may be managed under the supervision of United Nations. So two resolutions were passed by the Security Council, but the issue of Kashmir remained unsolved. That was about the resolution. Now come to the next question, short question, and that is, what decision was taken for the accession of tribal areas? Come to the background, after 3rd June Plan 1947, the tribal areas of KPK province declared accession with Pakistan in their traditional jirgas. Role of Qaid-e-Azam. Qaid-e-Azam visited different areas of Pakistan to create patriotism among the people. Withdrawal of forces. Qaid-e-Azam come to Peshawar and addressed to the tribal jirga. He ordered the withdrawal of forces from North and South Waziristan. The third was reaction of tribal people. Due to these steps taken by Qaid-e-Azam, the tribal people felt pleasure for the first time. They also felt that there is a clear difference between the policies and the government of Pakistan. Ministry of State. Qaid-e-Azam formed the Ministry of State to give attention to the welfare of the people. So the tribal people felt pleasure with the steps taken by Qaid-e-Azam and then happily acceded to Pakistan. That was all about the accession of tribal areas and Objective Security Council resolution. Thank you.